Hello, my friends. Okay, so I'm super excited to see what today's devotion is going to say to us, because the title is Fear Less, not fearless, fear less. And we're gonna go to Luke 2, 10 through 12 to start us out. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for see, I am bringing you good news of great joy for all the people. To you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is the Messiah, the Lord. This is to be a sign to you. You will find the child wrapped in bands of cloth and lying in a manger." God does not want us to be afraid, distant, or envious. God wants us to come close, very close, so close that we can rest in the intimacy of God as children in their mother's arms. So God became a little baby. Who can be afraid of a little baby? A tiny little boy is completely dependent on his parents, nurses, and caregivers. Yes, God wanted to become so powerless as to be unable to eat or drink or walk or play or work without the help of many people. Resting in the arms of a loving mother and father, Jesus took on human flesh in order to redeem us from sin and the fear of death. He placed his destiny in human hands, at first those of his loving parents, finally yielding to those of cruel unbelievers. From no part of the human condition did God spare himself. Pause this Advent to ask yourself if the life, death, and resurrection of Christ has removed fear from your heart. If not, ask the Lord to set you free. For that reason, he has come to be among us. Emmanuel, God with us. Let's pray. Jesus, take away all our fears so that we may love others as you love us. In your name we pray, amen. Amen. Okay, my friends, have a great rest of your Saturday, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.